All right, Zion.
Yeah.
Would you rather clean your toilet or the boys' toilet or the girls' bathroom toilet? And why?
Boys, ours.
Why is that?
Because it's ours.
Okay. All right, Eden. Would you rather clean the girls' bathroom toilet or the boys' bathroom toilet?
The girls.
Why?
Because the boys stink.
Shiloh. Would you rather eat off of dishes that Sunny cleaned or dishes that Aloe cleaned?
Can I say none?
Nope, you gotta choose. And why?
This is why you never
push. I could take a whole day.
What about you, Eden? Would you rather eat off of dishes that Aloe cleaned?
Aloe, yeah.
Okay.
Well,
it doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter.
Sunny, what do you think?
Aloe.
Yeah.
If you had to pick one of your siblings to clean your room by themselves and do a good job, who would you pick, Zion Star?
Aloe.
You pick Aloe to clean your room?
Yes, because she's the one who messes it up.
Oh. Okay. So, all right, Eden, who would you pick?
Aloe.
Yeah. Same reason. Kylo, yeah. Who would you pick?
Zion and Eden.
No, you can only pick one.
Oh, then Zion.
If you had to be assigned.
What is that? Oh, assigned.
Assigned. One thing to clean every day out of this list, what would you choose? So you have to clean this item every day.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, wait. So the items are toilets. Items are, so you can choose toilet, laundry, vacuuming all the floors, taking out all the trash, or what would the last one be? Scrubbing all the tubs.
Toilet. Trash.
Toilet.
Let's start one at a time. Zion, what do you say?
Trash.
Taking out the trash. Eden, what do you say? Okay. Vacuuming every day. What do you say, Shiloh?
Toilet.
You would like to clean the toilet.
Yes.
So bad.
Okay, Aloe, what about you? Okay. Point to the person that is the best at keeping their room clean. Who's the best?
Not me.
Okay, let's let Mom answer. Mom.
The best at keeping their room clean?
Subscribe to me.
That's easy.
Who is it?
It's Zion.
I would say the same thing. But I will say that Eden is the best at when we come to room cleaning time.
Yes.
She helps everybody.
She helps everybody.
Yeah. Zion is good at keep maintaining it. Eden is good when it comes to cleaning time. She works.
When it comes to cleaning time.
And Shiloh's good at having a good time.
Yeah. If you could say Mommy is the best at cleaning this, what would it be, Zion?
Rooms.
Everything.
Oh, she does everything.
Yeah. The whole house.
She's good at cleaning the whole house.
All right, so Mom is out tonight. It's just me and the kids, and this is the goal. We are planning to clean the whole house. All the kids' rooms, living room, dining room, kitchen, downstairs rooms, and do laundry. Plus, get our homework done before Mom gets home. So this is our strategy. We're going to hit every room all together for 5 minutes and to do like this speed cleaning. Like there's six of us, or how many of us are? Yeah, there's six of us. So we're going to all six of us hit every room, including Sunny. He's going to be cleaning machine tonight. And we're going to see if we can clean the whole house before Mom gets home. Can we do it? Right.
But 4 goes in the 30. And 30. And 4 goes in the 30 six times. And 4 times 6 is 30.
All right, everyone, let's meet.
Yeah.
Let's get started. Here we go. We're going to start with Eden's room. Come on, Shiloh. Hello. Zion.
Wait. Are we posting this?
Eden. Outside?
Yeah. Cocoa Puffs. And Puffy. His nickname is Puffs. Cocoa Puffs.
All right, you guys ready? Waiting on Zion. The longer we wait to get started, the longer it's going to take. All right, everyone in Eden's room, everyone. All right, here we go. Come on, Sunny. All right, everybody, let's listen up. We're going to do 5 minutes in here, just the bedroom, Eden's room. We're going to make sure we get all of the checklist right. I'm going to set the timer for 5 minutes.
What's back here?
Oh, no, my goodness. That part counts. That's got
to
be done.
So if we have to get rid of some toys, this also needs to be done.
Toys are not supposed to be in here. This is just...
I throw them away whenever I don't know where it goes. Why aren't you guys cleaning?
Well, we're bored by cleaning. It's too hard for us.
Go, go, go.
So you guys get to play?
Yeah.
Watson.
A sponge. Grab it. Now put water. Now grab it more. Wash, 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 wash. Wash,
wash, wash, wash, wash, wash, wash, wash
you in the
clean.
I want to wash out now.
Woo! All right, now do it with Sunny.